looks like this elevator's broken. I 100% bet that this elevator doesn't work. Yeah, it doesn't look like it's been used in a long time. The doors are like sealed shut or something like that. So far, I've came across three different broken elevators already. And this is probably gonna be the fourth one. Yeah, I don't think it works. See, the button's not doing anything. Yeah. All right, that's it. You know, I wouldn't be too surprised if this elevator wasn't working. Look at this. This whole panel's coming off. Oh my god. That is bad. Alright, here are the elevators. Here is the elevator. Bellagio. Oh. I press down. Oh, Dover traditional right here.
Yeah, the door controls are traditional.
That is very interesting.
Yeah.
The doors are gonna open again. I summon a call to go down.
Everything is locked. I think you should go.
Yeah, alright, never mind. Oh, they have hand sanitizer in here. Are we locked out? Seriously?
7th floor.
Kind of sucks we can only go up to 7. It's whatever, at least I'm just filming, just for sure. But yeah, I don't give a shit. That door though. Oh.
I need to film the elevator.
Okay, hello.
Well, let's go up the
I need to film the elevator.
Okay. Okay, come in here. Come in here.
No, I thought
he
was
going to
get up.
Yeah.
Dude, this staircase is fucking
disgusting. Dude, it's so creepy. What the hell?
Still filming?
I don't know. Alright, here are the elevator machine. Here's the... It's the elevator at the Walnut Creek parking garage. Hopefully this is scenic. Should be scenic, just like the one over there. Oh, come on, man. Oh. All right, here are the, what is it? All right, here are the low-rise elevators at the,
The bus.
Why?
What?
They asked why?
Oh, I just like buses, that's all.
Kind of creepy.
Yeah.
It's a little creepy.
Here's the other car. Oh, gotta send this one. Oh, let them ride it. Alright, here's the elevator at Cornell Hotel to France. Damn.
How you doing? Are you an in-house guest?
No.
This isn't centering. I'm gonna just probably...
I don't think he closed it. Man, you're getting amazing videos today.
Yeah.
Ugh. You might as well just stop that video and delete it.
I think all the floors on this hotel are locked up, but we'll give it a try. Nope, nothing. Well, get this one.
Gentlemen,
good? Yep.
Alright, cool.
Thank you
well,
so
no problem.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
I don't have a card on me. Oh, I don't.
Oh, that's weird.
But,
I can get Eric to email me and I guess if I need to.
Oh. Yeah, he got our email. He got our contact. So,
thank you so much. Really appreciate
it. No problem. No problem.
Well, we can go right and get out of your way.
Yeah, it's all good.
Sure is.
Yep, this panel is broken. Here's elevator H. They're keycarded.
Damn, you can't even go to B.
RIP. Alright, never mind. Oh, sorry, wrong floor. Huh? Oh, okay, yeah. There you go. Sure. Two. Oh shoot, I think I'm locked. I'm stuck up here. I think the touchscreen doesn't work. Okay, now I'm starting to kind of freak out a bit. There's a cab. Hold up for a second. Here's an old elevator at the State Pineapple Hotel. God, I hope it's working. I don't see the cables moving. Oh shoot.
It may not be.
Alright, let's see if this elevator is broken. I think it's because it's a weekend, so maybe that's why this place is closed. So. Oops, what am I supposed to do? Do I just open the door? I'm just gonna open this. Yeah. Okay, that is just weird.
Someone here.
Through the elevators at the Beacon Grand Hotel.
They lock these completely. Go to G. Did they lock these completely off?
Damn. RIP. Oh shoot, is it broken? Ah, no. Yeah, it's a fake.
Oh
my god.
What the hell was that?
Gotta do that again.
It's definitely not low in oil. That was just like a hard stop.
Yeah.
Let's get Tyler on this thing. Don't tell him what's coming.
Alright.
Not sure. He's done that for a really long time.
From my reaction.
I'm not sure if I caught his reaction. Gotta see the footage again.